rock and roll. Showtime.
Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Hope you're all safe and well. This is flying session 9 in my 2024 flying season. And if you're wondering why I've got a little duster with me, it's because when I show you the lineup, there's an actual aircraft here that hasn't flown for 14 months and it's a little bit dusty. Well, it's Saturday, 22nd of June. It's a bit of an overcast day or morning, to be honest. And it is, in fact, 20 to 7 in the morning. There is a sun trying to get out somewhere over there. And it's supposed to be a nicer day than it is at the moment, so hopefully it'll change. There's a bit of wind. We'll go and measure the wind in a minute. But let's do it in reverse order. Let's look at the lineup for today. Horizon Hobby F-15 Eagle. Not flown for 14 months, it was as dusty as heck. Hence the duster. Draco, Mini Draco, or 800mm Draco. Repaired, not flown since I did the repairs. So it's a sort of a Re-Maiden after the crash it's had. And over there we've got the T7A, 64mm. This is a 64mm, by the way. That's a 64mm EDF. Again, it's not flown since the middle of last year. It's coming up to 12 months. Dusty as heck. There we've got the Pilatus PC6 multiplex. I think I've flown it a couple of times. Again, these are all extremely dusty, but they're having the dust brushed off and they're going to get some wind over the wings. So that's four. Oh yes, and of course I've got the Ranger, the FMS. I think it's a 1.8, I might be wrong. Yes, it's a 1.8 meter Ranger and it's beautiful. I love it. So that's going up. Yes, I have the wings, they're in a wing bag. So I've got the wing sock, we'll go and put that up. The observant amongst you might notice I've acquired, where is it here, a pin. I think they call them buttons in America, they're called badges in the UK. The BMFA, it's a leftover, as is Mr. BMFA Google Eyes on my hat from our open day. Let's go around this way. Well, the wind, according to my anemometer, is anything from 5 miles an hour gusting to 11, so that's almost double increase in the gusts. It is 17.5 degrees C. Let's do some flying. First flight of session 9. It's exactly 7 o'clock in the morning. It is a little windy, as you saw in the introduction, and a little overcast. I expect the wind will do nothing except increase. So here we have the Draco, the Mini Draco, repaired after its rather horrendous crash. I've done what I can on it. All this is glued up. This is a patch because I lost a piece of foam. It is all crumpled at the front. New prop shaft. It broke in half, so the fuselage is joined again here. It's stuck back together, and this came away, and that's why it crashed in the first place, but I think it's okay now. It's got a bit of movement in there, but we'll see what happens. Hopefully, fingers crossed, it will fly. And for this flight, I'm using a tiny little Spectrum 300 milliampere hour 4S. Doesn't say what gen it is. I don't know how you tell the gens. It's a 30C discharge and it's a tiny little thing. Charged it up yesterday afternoon and it is at 95%. It's a 4S, as I said, so we've got 4.15, 4.146, 4.146, 4.15, 4. So it's slightly out of balance, but not too bad. And it's giving me 16.59 volts at 95%. Now there is a little gap in here because of a warpage when trying to put it all back together. I'm hoping it won't have much effect. Now I don't know what's happened weight wise with this, so I'm going to put the battery in the same place I normally put it. That was prior to the crash, of course. And let's see what the CFG is like on it. Yep, it's still looking good. I like it. For all intents and purposes, this is a Maiden. I have therefore reset all the settings. In fact, I noticed I had the elevator on 100% up trim, and that was just prior to the crash. I was trying to see if I could save it. That didn't work, did it? It's all set to zero again. There's going to be a bit of high flying. Trim it out. This is on the basis it does fly. Trim it out and then make sure everything's nice and responsive. Test the rates out, then we'll just see how she performs. Right, let's do it.
Throttle on. Throttle off. Draco is safe.
Let's see what happens when we try and fly it. Black to the top. I hate these JSTs. Come on, you can do it.
Safe mode off.
That's it. Up, down, right, left, right, left.
Throttle on.
Clear, prop.
Throttle off.
Draco
is safe.
Okay. Let's see if it'll fly again. That elevator looks horrendously up. So I am going to trim it level. Oh, let's try that. I think I might need some manual trimming on it. That looks a bit better. Still a lot of up. No need for flaps in this wind. But I might take it off the ground. Look at those lights, aren't they super? Let's try it. Oh, it is windy. My God. It's going to be a challenge just flying it. Let alone after the repairs. Let's try a takeoff without flaps. Here we go. At least the noise stops. I take it off, Draco, Maiden, Re-Maiden after crash. Oh, yes. Yeah. See if we can make sure we can get into the wind. Yes, lovely. Get around. Ooh, do not lose sight of that plane. It's about half throttle. Obviously downwind, it's much faster than into wind. It is a bit all over the place. That's the wind. Oh, that's full throttle. I mean, it's hard to fly because it is what it is. It's really too windy for it. it's okay. It's doing what it needs to do. Not sure what landing is going to be like. Let's see what this is like. I do need to trim to the right. I could probably do... trimming it down a bit. But it is full down. It's full down trim. I'll have to change it manually. It just whooshes back. It's hard to get it close as well. I think that's because it's bouncing around all over the place. I mean, it's far from enjoyable. Keep your wits about you. Keep yourself on your toes. But that's not because of how it is. It is okay. It's the weather. The wind conditions are not right for it.
Time remaining 2 minutes.
I mean, that's full throttle into wind. And then you can see the wind blowing it all over the place. And then I'll throttle back. That's half throttle. That's a quarter throttle.
ESC 14.2
volts. Yeah, I know. And it's already saying the ESC is not getting enough voltage. I think that's what that means. Yeah, but it's alive. It flies. Oh, thank goodness for that.
Time remaining 1 minute. 1 minute.
Okay, well, I can imagine I'm going to need several approaches with this. So let's try an approach, and if it comes down, we can land it. So let's get it back around. So we are going to come into wind. I'm not going to use any flaps, it just doesn't need them. But it does need power. It's not that you can glide it in, you need to add a bit of power to get that wind penetration. Okay, here we go, landing. So it's just, it's the wind just keeping her in the air. It's a bad approach. Try again, landing.
7, 6, 5, 4.
Okay, that's the best you're going to get out of me for in these conditions. Retrieving! Well, I am happy. I'm a happy, happy person. My Draco is saved. Yeah, there she is. Let's take some photos of the Re-Maiden Draco. I think I'll call a patch. And I'll make that look like a stitched in patch. There we have patch. Oh, I don't want flaps. What am I doing?
Flaps up.
Jolly good. Let's take it back to the bench. Now that was also not only the Re-Maiden of the rebuilt Draco, it was also the first flight since I broke my toe. I only had the toe strap brace removed a week Friday. Yeah, a week ago, this Friday just gone. It is still letting me know it's not 100%, but as you can see, I can walk, I can stand, and I can fly. 6 weeks, it's the first flight after 6 weeks. Brilliant. It is a bit chilly though. I'm going to take a break, I'm going to have a cup of tea, then we're going to throw an EDF into the sky. I feel the need for speed. So thanks for watching, stay safe, stay well, and before we go, let's check all the battery stuff out. Okay. Battery's slightly worn, and when I have got a camera under this, and I hope it's recording, because I sometimes have issues with my cameras. We shall find out. Oh, taking the Velcro off it. That's not good, is it? I'll have to glue that back on. Let's check the battery. Yeah, FT 14%ers. Yippee! I don't know. It's got to be this machine. 3.74, 3.74, 3.74, 3.746, slightly higher. That'll settle to 3.8, and I store my batteries at 3.8 per cell. Yeah, and that was, what was that? That was 4 seconds short of 4.5 minutes, which is quite a nice flying time. Where were we? Oh yeah, so thanks for watching, stay safe, stay well, and I look forward to you coming and joining me on another video soon. Please like, subscribe, leave a comment. Yeah, let's go on. I'll throw an EDF up after I've had a cup of tea. Cheers!